Hi guys, Captain Steve here. I get asked a lot of times by my customers what kind of knot I use to connect my braided line to my monofilament. Well, the knot I use is called a Slim Beauty. Today that's the knot I'm going to show you how to tie. It's the one that I use, the main knot that I use, and been using it for years. You can tie braid to mono with it, or you can tie mono to mono with it. It's a nice slim knot that'll go through the guides of your rod easily. It's strong, and you can use it to catch anything from trout to tarpon on that knot right there. Let me show you how to do this Slim Beauty here. That's the knot we're gonna create right there. You see that? Hopefully you can see this good. I'm trying to get the best camera situation. Definitely not a photographer. Okay, here's my leader line. I'm using 30-pound leader, and just as an example. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take our leader, and we're gonna make a loop like that. And we're gonna take this tag end, and we're gonna come back through the loop one time. Come back through the loop a second time, okay? You're gonna take that and you're gonna cinch that up until you turn it into a figure eight, just like that. You got a nice little figure eight there. All right. Now, you're going to take your main line, and I double the main line up. You can do it as a single strand. I just think that doing it double adds a little more strength as far as not being able to cut through the mono as easy. Some guys that tie this knot only do a single strand. I do a double. Pull it back, double it up. You're going to wet that up. Your double doesn't have to be that long. You're concerned about wasting braid. I'm just doing this as to show. I usually do it shorter. And then you're gonna come up through the figure eight with this doubled up line. And we're gonna go back down the other hole in the figure eight. Like that. And we're gonna pull that through. And I usually pull about 4 inches of line, right about like that, into that. And then we want to cinch this figure eight up on that line. So you can cinch it like that by pulling both ends of your leader. Now, turn this up this way, okay? Now, you're going to pinch the doubled up tag and the mono between your fingers. You can do this knot also with mono to mono. Don't forget that. So it works very well like that. You're going to pinch it like that. And we'll wet that up a little bit. All right, and then we're going to take and do 5 wraps up the leader. Go 1. Keep your wraps tight. 2, 3, 4. Now we want to do 2 more wraps back across our 5 wraps. So we're going to go back down 1. And you can do an additional wrap if you like. I usually just do 2. And got 2. And then we're going to take this tag of the doubled up line. You see how we got like a little loop up there, that braid? We're going to go in between the mono and the braided loop. Pull that through like that. So now this is pointing back towards our main lines. You're gonna wet that up nicely. Wrap the leader around my hand. I'm gonna take these 2 ends here, the main line and the tag end of the braid. I'm gonna wrap leave that sticking out like that, and you're going to pull this and cinch it up. Now we have tied a Slim Beauty. I'm going to take my little boomerang snips here. I love these things. And I'm going to clip off the tag ends. You can clip those close. This knot does not give up. It's been an excellent knot. I've been using it for years. And there we have a Slim Beauty. See that, hopefully. Thanks for checking out my video. I hope that was helpful to you on learning how to tie the Slim Beauty. There it is once again. Hopefully you can see that. It's a good strong knot that I hope you can use. Like I said, it's not too hard to tie, and it's a great knot. So thanks again, and hope to see you out there on the water.